Final instruction.
Ah, there you are. We need to get you ready.
Yeah, and where is that selfish Mercy Anna?
Don't wait for her. You know how complicated she is.
She's probably just jealous you're getting all the attention.
Yeah. We don't have to wait. I don't mind.
Yeah, well, I do. Hey, have you managed to round up Sienna?
No. Oh, she was with you, because she's not in our room and she's not picking up.
Well, she was being weird all morning. Yeah, she's been really distant.
We don't have time for this. Come on, we've got to get you ready.
Oh, nice of you to show up.
I thought you were going to be here. What? I miss spending precious time with you. What about the kids? Came to my senses. And so will you. As soon as you're married, just tell your husband that you're not ill. And you're certainly not dying. Okay? But please, just give me this one perfect day.
Are we ready, ladies?
Yeah.
All right, teeth, tops, nose, eyes.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go get Minnie.
Yeah.
My beautiful stepdaughter.
I'm
gonna look after her with my life. Keep it together, man.
I will leave my heart at the door. I won't say a word. They've all been said before, you know. I don't need your honesty. It's already in your eyes, and I'm sure my eyes, they speak for me. No one knows me like you do. And since you're the only one that matters, tell me, who do I run to?
Stupid wheel.
Can somebody help?
What?
Carrying you over the threshold.
Little poem that Minnie helped me write. When the honeymoon is over and the butterflies have settled, what then? Well, then is even better. A rainy night on the sofa, just you three. Feeding ducks on the River Dee. A painting home from school, one of Minnie's famous hugs. Because marriage isn't for two, it's three. Your family.
You, me and Minnie. That's all I ever wanted.
Thank you, Nancy. Wonderful. And so, I remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you're about to take. And if anyone has reason why this couple cannot lawfully be married, speak now or forever hold your peace. Excellent. Tension over. That sort of thing only happens on the telly. So let's get to the good bit, shall we? Damon.
I promise to love, care, and support you through all the joys and sorrows. Make you laugh through the tough times, no matter how tough. I promise to live every single day making you happy. That doesn't matter how long we've got, because every married moment I'll remember forever. I'm sorry.
I promise to be loving, faithful, and honest. Through the good times
and the bad.
Can we promise that too?
Yes, I do.
Damon, it's okay. Would you like to take a few seconds?
Sorry, I just love you so much. We just do this.
Will you, Maxine Miniver, take Damon Kinsella to be your lawful wedded husband?
I will.
And will you, Damon Kinsella, take Maxine Miniver to be your lawful wedded wife?
Yeah, I will.
And so it gives me great pleasure to declare that you are now legally married.
Those kids were yours.